Are you running low on RAM but don't have money to buy it? You're about to see the closest thing to downloading more RAM. Step number one, get a USB thumb drive, preferably USB 3.0.
Insert in your computer.
Then right-click on the thumb drive. Then right-click on the thumb drive and go to Properties. Then select the ReadyBoost option. Then select Dedicate this device to ReadyBoost, and after Windows scans it, press OK. This works great on computers without an SSD, and could help you boost your PC performance.